What is the most petty reason you had for breaking up with someone? She ordered chicken tenders at Steak and Shake and then ate only one before saying she was done. She was the one that wanted to go to Steak and Shake. My first boyfriend and I broke up because he thought anime was stupid. As the president of the anime club, I took offense. He snored like a dying donkey. Very sweet guy, very attractive, just an awesome guy all around. But he pronounced toilet as toilet and I couldn't get past it. He used too many emojis when texting. Broke up with a guy cause he kept spoiling things for me. He was one of those guys who has seen every movie and TV show known to man and would constantly force me to watch them, proceed to talk his head off and then give away the endings. She didn't like the movie The Fifth Element. She smelled exactly like beef vegetable soup. She was expecting me to pay for everything. I was a medical student working two jobs to get by. Because he wouldn't share his mom's fresh baked cookies. I was told there would be fresh baked cookies. He happened to leave out that I couldn't have any of them. A guy the first date it refused to eat pizza. It was over before it started. He didn't help my mom carry her luggage when we were driving her to the airport. Every Seinfeld episode. She had man hands. She was a nudist. I accidentally knocked her toothbrush in the toilet and she used it before I could throw it away. I couldn't kiss her anymore. He sipped his coffee too loudly. He was a slurper. She was stronger than me. She was rude to the waiter. Keep in mind this was 20 years ago before everyone realized treatment of the waiter was the key to understanding character. Back then everyone thought I was batshit insane and petty since all she did was snap her fingers at him like he was a common dog. That ain't petty, it's decent. I used to break up with guys over the pettiest shit, lol. Commenting on my appearance, liking roller coasters, not liking Star Wars, siding with the Institute in Fallout 4, killing spiders, having long arm hair, things like that. Modern day Seinfeld bullshit. They weren't very long lived relationships anyway, so I didn't feel like I was being too harsh. I was just like, okay, sir, I'm picky, that's fine. Turns out I was just a lesbian but in denial. Smoked inside and didn't change litter box often. I never even brought it up or talked about it, they were confused. I just couldn't be in their house. She didn't think it was fair to me waiting for her to come back from deployment. After she had already gone away for 3 months. Like, woman, I already made the sacrifice of not being able to see you as often as I'd like. If I wasn't very much aware of that fact, I would have never dated you in the first place. Oh boy, sounds like there were some other reasons. I'm not proud of how I handled this one, but it was his accent. It was a very thick rural Alabama accent and while I did try to check my issues, I just couldn't see me getting around it. Last I heard he was married and a father, so I'm glad there are better people out there than me. He got a haircut. It looked so bad I realized I wasn't actually attracted to him and just liked the attention. I love cooking, especially breakfast foods. She did not like eggs. I'm like, can I really spend the rest of my life with someone who won't be eating eggs with me on weekend mornings when we're old? No. I could not. He talked with a really posh accent and called his mum, mummy. It grated on me so bad after a couple of weeks. My best mate broke up with a really nice girl and the only reason he gave me was that he was bored that day. My ex-girlfriend in first grade sneezed into my sweatshirt and got snot all over the sleeve. She always had the sniffles and looking back it was kinda sad, but I'm not choosing you over my sweater. Sorry, Shelby. Not sure if it's petty, but he told me he wasn't attracted to women with tattoos. After we'd been dating for 2 years. Edit, he specifically said he was happy with me but he could never marry me because of my tattoos. Sir, I asked why we were wasting our time and we broke up. She bragged about how lazy she is all the time and how she would rather sleep with her stuffed animals than doing anything in the world. I'm sorry, she was a nice girl, but that's a terrible mindset when I love exercise and hate sleeping so much that I'm physically addicted to energy drinks and get mopey when I haven't exercised for more than 3 days. P.S. Owning a stuffed animal isn't super weird, but it is a little bit when you're 22 LMAO. I was dating this guy back in HS for a couple weeks, I think I was 14 or 15. We got to the point of holding hands and even kissed a few times. Well, one day I go up to my mom and ask in the most naive and innocent way possible, "Mom, is it bad that I want to put a paper bag over my boyfriend's face when I kiss him?" My mom looks me dead in the eye, lips curled to a smirk and says, "No. No, honey." Immediately after that I broke up with him over text. He was a sweetheart and I feel bad about it 7 years later. Brother's GF broke up with him because your brother, me, was too rude. I just told him to pack up the fold-out couch so I could relax and my watch favorite show Supernatural between studying for final exams. This is after a full week of leaving it out and not once packing it away, which is super easy. She then proceeded to accuse me of not studying in front of my parents, who were very full on about that stuff during that year. Brother defended me, saying he saw me studying, but she continued the lie to manipulate the parents into punishing me. I was actually studying that day. I was just laughing at her patheticness. Edit, fold-out bed literally makes the room super cramped. I knew a guy in college who had a great girlfriend that was smart, pretty, really nice and drove from MA to ME a couple times a week just to see him. He had looks, was self-absorbed and rigid type of personality to the extreme. She wore her socks to bed one time and he dropped her like a rock. I once broke up with a boy because he was extremely hairy, which normally it isn't a problem for me. But every time we made love I would end up completely covered in his body hair, to the point I had to take a shower immediately every time and the thought of it just killed my fire. Wasn't a GF, but me and a girl were talking for a long time, met each other out in the nightclub sometimes and had some mutual friends. I asked her out on a date, we were just gonna go for food and some drinks. So when we were eating, she never stopped looking at her phone, never offered to pay for her half, never thought much of it. Went to the bar and I must have bought 5/6 drinks for us. It was getting to around 10 and I said, "Wanna get one last one?" In the hopes she would maybe get one for me, she said, "No, I'm fine, but go and you have one if you want." I just said to myself, "Nah, fuck this, if you can't be at least nice enough to get me one back or even offer, I'm not asked." Never spoke to her after that. Edit, just to mention him a student and obviously don't have much money to he spending on stuff like this. Not a breakup, but I stopped being friends with some person because she had man shoulders and would look like a titan from Attack on Titan. Her teeth were very short and straight, her gums would show more than her teeth. Her smile as wide as her lack of personality. She looked like a titan and I could not get over it.